how's this sword grab you? Straight from the finest blacksmith in all of the Western world.
Sir, who do you think I am? Some kind of blithering idiot? Don't give me that finest blacksmith nonsense. You actually think someone would be boneheaded enough to buy this worthless hunk of metal? If someone really is that stupid, I'd like to shake his hand and congratulate him. Oh, hello, Roddick. Something the matter?